Santarol's not far now.
Sun's coming up.
Hey, look! So pretty. So this is it, the storied capital of Signeturgy.
I don't want you getting lost, so stick close, okay?
Okay. Follow me and I'll escort you to the facility.
There's one here, another there. Signets are everywhere around the city.
You've got some keen eyes there. Legions of Signeturges study here to enter the Royal Institute, and there are just as many shops that cater to their needs. So you could empirically say this bustling metropolis was built upon and lives off of Signeturgy.
Amazing! Stunning! Unreal! Not in my wildest dreams did I...
I never knew having my motherland praised could elicit such feelings in me.
Thank you.
Behold, the Royal Institute. Keep it up.
It opened by itself.
Follow me.
That biometrics.
So it seems. This way.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, much more so than any fairy tale I know.
This place is way too technologically advanced.
I'll get some footage.
No, you better not.
Cassius, it's me, Fiore.
Come in.
So this kid is...
Despite his misleading appearance, he's the most talented scholar we've ever had.
Welcome to the Institute. I'm Cassius, one of the researchers here. Bringing visitors along is indeed a rare occurrence for you, Fiore.
That's because I'd like your opinion on this girl's signets, since they're not the type you'd find every day.
Signets? On a child who, if anything, is even younger than myself?
That's my first question. Who in their right mind would dare imbue signets on such a small child?
I cannot pretend to know the answer, but I can unequivocally declare that it is no one related to this institute. Not even I have had a signet imbued upon my flesh.
But that's not the only issue. First off, she's much too young to be getting signets imbued on her. Secondly, you almost never see hers. The only time anyone has observed them is when she uses them. Thirdly, she can't, by all accounts, control her signeturgy. Even so, we know she can at least activate it. And now for the finale. I've never seen anything remotely resembling either her signet's forms or functions. So, what do you think?
Do you happen to know what any of the signets look like?
Yes, just a second.
You've got me. I can't say I've seen anything that resembles this illustration either.
Ugh, what a shame. I thought that you, of all people, might have some insight on it.
By the way, I don't picture you as the type to go around helping others, Fiore.
At first, I was merely along for the ride. But now, I've taken an interest in her and her signets myself.
I'll do what I can, such as looking for any precedent. Meanwhile, why not venture to the ancient institute and search amidst the troves of archaic documents there?
Perhaps the mysterious signets of ages past can offer us a glimpse into the solution.
If one of us learns anything, keep the other one apprised.
Thank you so much, Cassius. Now we know our next destination. Let's go there.